Hey, you. Yeah, you. Look at what I made for you. This is actually a template that you can use as Twitch panels. You can use them as your banner. You can use them as alerts. You can do whatever you want with it, really. And it is easily customizable. You want to make it say something else? Boom, you have it. You want to switch up the icon? Boom, you have it. Sorry for the PNG tuber, it is so hot right now, I can't be on camera. So this template is currently available over at gumroad.com/gallevel. It's gonna be a PSD template with about 30 images that are already made. All you have to do is just upload them. Now this particular template is not free, but it is 99 cents, which makes it more than affordable. Let me show you everything that's included. So of course, we have the PSD file. You don't actually need Photoshop to open it. If you have Photoshop, all you have to do is install the font, which will be linked in the product description. And then you can customize it as you wish. If you don't have Photoshop, you can use Photopea to open the PSD file. And if you don't know, Photopea.com is a website that is completely free and allows you to modify PSD templates or create them. So when you download all of the files, you're gonna have the Epic Banner by Gallevel.psd. So this is the Photoshop document. Then you'll have 22 PNG images that are mostly destined to be Twitch panels. So you'll have your about, artwork, and all that, including a blank one if you just wanna play around with it. Those were all created using the template. So you have access to all those icons that you're seeing here if you want to create your own stuff, but you can always add your own icon later. I'll show you. That's 22. And then we have those that are created for Twitch alerts. So you'll have bits, donations, follower, gifted sub, host, raid, resubs, subscribers, just subs. I will also have something that says merch for those who have their merch sales as alerts. And that's it. Now you, as the intelligent person that you are, you're gonna read the product description before paying for anything, before downloading anything, even if it's free, right? So you're gonna see that there's a link to the font, right? So the name of the font is Magic Cards Normal. You're gonna click here in order to download it. Okay, it's gonna open this folder, but this is still zipped, so you want to unzip it. So the zip file that I just downloaded is right here, so I can right click and then click extract here. Or unzip, depending on your computer and what software you have. Once that is done, you should find the file called magiccards.ttf. That's the font. You can right click, install it on your computer if you have Photoshop. But if you're using Photopea, it's a little different. You just have to install it in Photopea, basically. So you're gonna go to photopea.com, you're gonna click open from computer. You're gonna find your PSD file, Epic Banner by Gallevel. You're gonna click open. As you can see, it's right here. Now there's a folder here called text here. You're gonna click on the little arrow, double click on the T to select the text. It's gonna put you on the text tool. So top left, you're gonna have access to the fonts. You're gonna click on the drop down, click load font, and you're gonna find that font, that TTF file. As you can see, I have it right here. I can click open. It's gonna ask me if I want to use it, blah, 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 next time. Click yes, and boom, that's it. That's all you have. This is all the preparation you have to do. From now on, you can type whatever you want. Double click on the T to modify it and then type, okay? If you want an icon, there is a folder called icon here. There's text here, icon here. I couldn't have made it more simple, right? And then there's a bunch of icons. You can turn off the little eye here to hide one and then click on the eye on something else to show something else, okay? I named them, so resub, raid, all of that, and you can add your own icon. Where do you find icon? They need to have a transparent background. Find them in Google Images or whatever. That's your problem from this point. For example, if you stream on YouTube and you want to use this as an alert for like Super Chats, you can find an icon that represents Super Chats, or you can use the donation icon that I already have here, right there. And then you go to the folder that says text here, double click on the T and type your text. After that, you can do file, export as PNG. If you're using Photoshop, after installing the font, so your Magic Cards TTF that is unzipped, you right click, you click install right here, or install for all users, doesn't matter. Then you can double click on the text, make it say whatever you want. Same thing, it's the exact same thing as Photopea. You can turn on all the icons here and there. Nice, you'll see that there's one layer that says color up here and it has that little round thing. If you double click on it, you should have options to actually change the color if you want to, right? It doesn't have to be that brown goldish. I can turn that off. And yeah, in Photoshop, if you want to save as a PNG, you can click file, export, quick export as PNG. That's the little thumbnail I made. If you want to add your own background, you do whatever. It's a template, do whatever you want with it. It's yours now, as long as you paid for it. For example, if I wanted to make a YouTube banner out of it, for example, I would find a template on Google Images and I would just create that banner. So I would go to the template under the folder that says text here. I would write my name. I would pick one of the icons or upload my own icon if I have a logo that has a transparent background. I'm just gonna pick this subscribe one. Now I'm gonna press Control A to select everything, Control Shift C to copy everything that is visible, and I'm gonna press Control V. Then from there, I can adjust it right here, and then I can add a couple of details to make it look a little better. In just a couple of minutes, you will have a YouTube banner, a Twitch banner, a Twitter banner. All you have to do is pick the size and add a little bit of decoration as I did. All right, hopefully that was clear enough. If you have any questions, read the product description and go get it at gumroad.com/getlevel. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna go take a shower. Go out there, make me proud. Get level out.